12A, so we're going to show you how to move with the jab straight, upper straight, moving towards our right and towards our left for the first part of combination 12. So I'm going to be in position on the bag to start. I throw a jab, as my hand comes back to my face, I'm going to step towards my left, straight, then from there I'm going to throw a meat uppercut, then another straight. Jab straight, upper straight. From the right, same thing. Jab straight, I step with my rear foot towards my right side as I throw my meat uppercut, straight. Again, towards my left. Jab, step over towards my left, step to my right, straight. Stay in place, step for my knee upper, and then rear throw, straight. So, same rules apply as going for a square. Punch up the foot that moves to the foot in the direction I'm going. So, that's the last punch that I have thrown. So, I go jab, my weak punch is out, so let me step into my left, just going straight. Then I'm in position to throw my weak punch statically. Straight, reset, jab, straight. Practice going in both directions. That's combination 12A.